This is a Pfaff 335 cylinder sewing machine, and I'm demonstrating how to thread it. As you can see, it's pretty simple. Over, under, and pull the thread up so you can have the spring loaded like that. Swing around over the top. You can't see it, but it go through the arm, upper arm there, down again, through the thread guide at the bottom there. Well, having trouble with the thread. Through the thread guide, and then right through that other thread guide, and then you're going to thread the needle after you bring down the handle. Thread the needle from left to right. Left to right. Okay, I can't see very well, so I'm not going to be able to do it, but left to right, or front to back. Okay, let's review. From the bottom hole, up, over, under, and then up to the arm, down, through the two guides, and through the needle, left to right.